The strap wrench is one of the DIY tools for maintenance. It works by gripping the object using its straps. The grip is to prevent slipping. The strap wrench was invented by Bryar George in 1921 and the patent was granted to him in 1924. According to him, the wrench was to be used in screwing up pipes with fine and finished surfaces. It would also be adjustable on the body of the pipe. The pipe also will not slip off the grip of the wrench because it will be tightly held by the wrench. The wrench would use the strap to do the holding, without damaging the surface of the pipe. The strap is attached to the head permanently. There is also a shank on the other side of the strap which could be adjusted when secured. The strap or gripping part is made of polyester or rubber. The tool could be used in different plumbing issues. They are the next best thing when channel lock plier or a huge crescent wrench is not available. How does a strap wrench look like? The tool has a curved handle. A strap is fixed on one side of the handle. On the adjacent side is a slot near the handle's head. It is through the slot that the strap passes through. When you pass the strap through the slot, you can now use it to hold or wind around the object. When you have strapped the object, the strap passes back into the slot. You must not hold the rubber strap. The handle does that. It pinches, keeps the strap from slipping. The tool has two main kinds of grips. The first and second grip. The initial grip is the easiest and simplest. If you want to turn an object to the right-hand side, you have to keep the handle at the left-hand part of the object. At the spot the rubber strap comes through the handle, keep it near the pipe. Wind the strap around the pipe, then draw it back into the handle which has an adjacent slot. The second type of grip is harder. You have to pass the strap through that adjacent opening. If you want to turn an object to the right-hand side, keep the handle at the left-hand part of the object. Create a loop using the strap around the pipe, then make it pass into that adjacent hole on the handle. What are the types of strap wrenches? 1. Chain whips. These are used for loosening sprockets on a bike. It possesses a chain which is used for gripping a sprocket. 2. Oil filter. This is used to remove oil spills. It looks like a cylindrical canister. It is smooth and has a knurling below. The knurling is hard to grasp, especially when oil has touched them. The loop in the chain is usually kept around the area where the oil has spilled. A bar is fit under the opening in the chain and turned in the counterclockwise direction. When this is done, the chain wounds round the oil area and takes out the oil. There are three types of oil filters: the strap type, chain type, and the socket type. 3. Compressors or piston rings. These can squeeze piston rings around the piston so that the piston can be slid into cylinders. The compressors actually look like oil filters. When can you make use of the strap wrench? You can use the wrench on pipes, knobs, and any other stuff that has a cylindrical shape. It can be used to open the cover of jars that have got stuck and are hard to open. The wrench is most suitable for working on delicate objects and surfaces. Because it provides tension without damaging the object. If you've enjoyed this video, click the subscribe button below and hit the notification bell so you'll know once we post a new video. Also, drop a comment below so we can know your thoughts. Finally, don't forget to check the description below for more details and visit our site www.zimwrench.com for more awesome wrench content like this.